A few weeks ago, my dad invited me to walk the Camino de Santiago. That's over 120 kilometers in under 4 days. Clearly, I didn't know what that meant, so I just went. We left really early in the morning to get to the beginning of the trail.
This is where it starts.
And the first kilometers went by smoothly, but I quickly realized that this was no easy task. Luckily, we passed through a lot of water fountains. Oh, and we also saw a lot of these. Hiking 30 kilometers a day was brutal, and I was getting really tired, so we started walking backwards to spare our knees. The views were good and everyone was super friendly, but honestly, my favorite part was eating. Oh, and drinking, of course. We also made some friends along the way, which definitely helped, but then I ate a kiwi that did this to my tongue, and I still don't know why that happened. Finally, after 4 days walking, we approached Santiago, and eventually we saw the church, which was the end of the trail. And that's it, we made it. Thank you, Dad, for inviting me.